Ryan.
Yeah?
I'm bored. And there's nothing on the TV.
There never is. It's not even plugged in.
Wanna press the button?
I'm down to party.
Doing later?
Well, nothing. You want to hang out?
This is pretty depressing.
Yeah, there's a whole lot of skunking going on today, boys.
I might just have to jump off a bridge.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Check it out, man. Magic carp before you even caught a fish.
I'm catching a buzz, bitch.
You guys hear that?
Yeah, it's crazy. I hear aliens have been abducting cows and turning them into space cows or something.
You know what? I think I kind of read about that somewhere too. I can't remember where.
Ah, that sounds utterly ridiculous to me.
Did you guys hear that?
Either.
Wait, what's that?
It's the Hug Crew! They're glorious!
Thank you. what you wanted, isn't it, Cammy?
I have no care in the world. This is what this was for.
Having fun out here today. We made friends with the homeless guy. Timmy was feeling great when he left. I think we're all leaving in a better place than when we came, right?
There's a volleyball team. I won't say they're heroes, because what's a hero? But sometimes there's a volleyball team, and I'm talking about the Hug Crew here. Sometimes there's a volleyball team. Well, they're the volleyball team for their time and place. They fit right in there. And that's the Hug Crew in Manitowoc, Wisconsin. Oh! And they skateboard sometimes, too. By the way, my name's Hank. Hat Rack Hank. I used to be a deer, but now I'm a hat rack. Seems I've been dead for quite some time. But this here volleyball slash skateboarding video, well, it's got me a new lease on life. Look at me, carrying on like I always do. Well, shit. I suppose we should probably get to the volleyball slash skateboarding before I lose your attention. We'll be right back.
god, no.
Are you serious?
Day one. I'm in the tree. I think part of why I like it is because it's 70 degrees and sunny. And I don't have to film Chad do his trick while I talk to the camera.
Ooh. I definitely would have missed that one.
Chad, try harder. Day 1.5. I like it up here because I don't have to film Chad.
Broke his shoulder. This is going to cost him lots of money. Dude. Yeah.
Don't ride a fixed gear bike unless you want to pay the consequences.
Dude, they're gold.
Yep, that Cameron is a lucky man. Heck, all these folks are lucky. Must be nice to just press a party button and have all your friends show up and have a good time. Shoot, I'm getting a little jealous. Being stuck up here on this wall. Well, I'm rambling on again. I reckon you want to see some more of that volleyball / skateboarding footage. Well, old Hank ain't one to get in the way of the viewer and what they want.
Fired.
And that's why.
Oh.
We swear we've done this before.
Maybe I should just go and let you guys
know. Oh, shucks. That was embarrassing. I can tell that, and I'm a taxidermied deer with marbles for eyes. Maybe Cameron's not so lucky after all.
Yes, maybe no, but we'll see. But yeah.
I'm really glad I was done with that.
Aw, what's luck anyway, but an old dusty desert intersection where the highways of preparation and opportunity meet. Maybe these folks would have some more luck if they practiced their skateboard tricks in a safe and controlled environment designed for skateboarding. They play volleyball in a volleyball court, not out in the streets. Why don't they ride their skateboards in a skateboard court? Ah, these are just the old ramblings of a deer on a wall. Ah, not one to judge a man by where he rides a skateboard or where he hits his volleyball, but yeah, they're a lot better when they're at the skate park.
Yes!
Taking five?
Yeah.
dude. Yes. Fuck yeah, dude.
I said dinner.
Yeah, so we'll split some pizza. I'll pay for half. Deal. Never failed to impress.
I got this shirt. I got this shirt.
No shirt.
I got this shirt.
That shirt. The rules here are either you wear a dope fucking shirt or no shirt at all.
He's got a sweater on underneath his fucking shirt.
Doing a skate video today.
Doing a skate video? Good thing I got 8 on the floor, 2 on the grip. I came here with the grip,
probably just sick.
Get a load of this. Wait, what's going on, guys?
Hit the wall.
Huh?
Swinger. Hug the room.
Well, they're trying. Give them that. It's like the late, great Fred Rogers once said, all we can expect of ourselves or anybody else is to do the best we can with what we've got. And these Hug Crew folks are making the best of their little local skate spots, but would it hurt to hit the old trail and see what lies in the great beyond?
B-roll is like the in-between goofy footage.
I know that, but I didn't know if like the B stood for anything.
Bush.
There you go.
Yeah.
Oh, must be nice traveling the world and meeting new people and not being a decapitated deer head. Oh, Hank, don't get down on yourself. You're on the wall. Narrate the video and let the humans have the fun.
You guys ready to go somewhere else or what?
We got all Woo! Oh, dude, we're going in. All right, back to it.
Skate camp. My name is Chad. I'm gonna be of service to you.
Go out there.
Wash the poop off of it. don't got much to do in there, so there's a lot of rumors.
Yep. They're sharing.
And then I said to Ryan, I like beer.
Three-dimensional thing, so it's kind of hard to tell. Man, if only somebody illustrated this digitally. If only there was a digital illustrator who was experiencing this kind of thing.
Could someone so brave exist?
Oh, take us to a new land.
Thelma and Louise. You want to Thelma and Louise it? What? You want to Thelma and Louise it with these boys?
Yep.
We're going to drive you boys off a cliff, okay?
Yeah, I don't know. Driving off a cliff doesn't sound too bad from where I'm sitting. On this wall.
Hey, B-Juice! Hey, doll! Oh,
hey, Hank!
How's it going?
Nah, it's alright. Just narrating this here volleyball / skateboarding video.
Well, that's rad that you're keeping yourself busy. How's the video turning out?
Well, the skateboarding isn't the greatest, and the volleyball could be better. But I think my anecdotes are helping. So overall, I guess it's going okay.
Well, that's good. You have solid anecdotes, so... why do you sound so bummed about it?
Oh, well... I'm having fun narrating the video, but I can't help but feel a little jealous of you guys. I see you folks riding your skateboards and hitting your volleyballs, and that just makes me wish I could see the outside world again.
Oh, Hank. All you had to do was ask. Do you want to come off the wall? Go for a little adventure?
Oh, Chris, that would be great. I never even thought to ask. I just kind of accepted my predicament and tried to make the most of it. I would love to.
No problem, buddy. Let's get you out there.
Oh, Hank, you're going outside. You're getting off the wall. If you can get me off the wall, you got me, Chris. You got it. Yeah. We're going outside. I feel like a little young buck again. Oh, Hank, finally, the great beyond. Never been in a car before on account of having a large deer body attached to me in the past. Well, this'll be fun. Guess there's pros to being a decapitated deer head. You can fit in a Mazda 2 passenger seat. Lots of bars around here. You must drink a lot, huh, Chris?
So is there anywhere in particular you'd like to go?
Yeah, some natural beauty would be nice.
I have just the place. Pretty beautiful, isn't it?
To be totally honest, Chris, I appreciate what you're doing here, but this whole great beyond is kind of overrated, and I just want to get back on the wall.
Seriously?
Yep. Much better.
I just need my Hello Kitty bandages.
Look at this baby patched up.
I got distracted. That's Wayne.
Yo, am I Demi Moore?
Thank you.
big old fat rain. Rain that came in sideways.
Isn't that fucking delicious?
We were having a nice moment.
What? You guys don't come in until I pick this up.
Oh.
Let me give you the kids in a minute.
Get that photo, it's blah, 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 blah. Pee pee.
Hog coop, blah, 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 blah. Pee pee.
Jack, get your phone out of your pocket.
Oh, you're fucking good, dude. You're...
Yeah, I was like that form right there. I don't know.
Okay.
Yep. You on the same page, Ryan?
No.